Hi, and welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting, and today I'm going to show you multiple ways how you can update the browser Firefox. This video is going to quickly show you how to manually update the browser Firefox, the latest version on Windows 10, and also I'm going to show you how to set up automatic updates for all your Firefox extensions. Let's begin. Open up Firefox, and the first method is going to be to click the three lines on the top right-hand corner. Go to Help, and then click About Firefox. You'll notice this window, and if it says Firefox is up to date, that's great. If it doesn't, you should get a button to update it, or it will automatically start updating, and then it'll say Restart. The second option is to just simply go to the three lines, and then you're gonna look for Options, click General, scroll down, and you're gonna notice Firefox Updates. Check for Updates is the button you wanna click, and as soon as you see Firefox is up to date, you know it's working. My advice is also to turn on automatically install updates. Also turn on use a background service to install those updates and automatically update search engines. After that option has been tried, if you want a third option, you can right click anywhere beside the search bar, click customize, and you're gonna look for options. It looks like a gear. Click and drag beside your search bar and click done. And now when you hit that, it'll bring you right away to the options menu, and you can scroll down and go to the Firefox updates and apply what I said previously. After that, there's a fourth method. What you want to do is beside your tabs, you might not notice this menu bar. It might look something like this. You're going to right click, menu bar, go to Help, About Firefox, and again, click Update and Restart. After you've done that, there's also an option. If you have trouble with all four of those previous options, you can type out this setting, About Preferences General, and hit Enter. And it'll bring you to the General tab, where you can scroll down and do Firefox updates. Now, if all those fail, or you have a very old version of Firefox, my advice is to use this URL right here and hit enter. This is what you want to go to, and it'll bring you to a page where you can download the latest version of Firefox in any language. It also can be applied to macOS, Linux, and 32-bit. After that, I'm going to show you one little tip, is how to automatically update the extensions that you have installed in your Firefox browser, which is all you're going to do is go to Tools, Add-ons, Extensions, and you're going to look for the gear, click the down arrow, and make sure you check on Update Add-ons Automatically. And that's everything. If you have any questions about this tutorial, or it doesn't seem to work for you, please let me know in the comments below. I'll gladly help you. If you found this video useful, please give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe for future security videos. Thanks, and take care.